the complaint I would get when I would go to Berlin or Paris or London Oslo was, in the Obama administration, was, where are you guys? The question I now get, reflective of today, is who are you guys?
Huh.
They are wondering about the American identity.